Welcome guys to another edition of the Cratchit Trends with your trends goddess, Efela. Sending you greetings from Comerica. Oh, you thought the Comerica vibe is gone? Then, I'm sorry to disappoint you, the Comerica vibe is not good because now some Comerica guys has brought up a song of which is making a hit in so many places, not only in Ghana, but outside Ghana, like worldwide, it's making a hit. And this song was released by Yatok featuring O'Kenneth, City Boy, Reggie, and J Band. And it's officially called Sorry, Sorry, meaning that in Ghana we call it Rise Up. Sorry, that's what it's titled. And this music is making a wave to the point that Vic Mensa, a Grammy nominee, even hopped on the music tune, and he was even hopping on it, like singing to it, and he even posted it on his Twitter account, Instagram, so many places. Not only that, they also got their Billboard Italia to also post it on their wall. Meaning that this thing is not a joke, it's really, really making a hit. And like, you just have to go and check the music out. Let's just check some small part of the bang and ganging of the song. Check it out.
Sorry. Yo, I saw my gang here cool. Boys near hard here cool. Step on set, all five got one body, I draw your cool. My name is gang, Santa Boys. We don't fear, we just do. Kumerica sending in here. Won't pursue, and in here. Can't I'm by a bow? Hey, Joe to any man da. Can't I'm by a bow? Joe to any man da. Get in my foot, nigga, provoke. Santa Boys, so we got this to the boat.
Whoa, I hope you really enjoy the music. For me, the first time I saw it, like, I was so all over it because the music is it. Check the swag in the music. It was really fun. Why wouldn't Vic Mensa even hopped on it? Like, even check the video of Vic Mensa, how he reacted to the music. It was crazy. Check it out.
Zongo boy from the wreck, Shirek Zongo reps, Southside neck. She don't really love me, she just wanna fuck my test.
So as you saw it, this hit Sorry music video is really, really making wave. And you really, really also have to go there and check it out. But as this thing is making wave, some people also didn't feel happy about the whole music video. They saw it to be something else. And do you know, it is no other than our own friends, oh, our own friends, the Black Americans. Those people, you are black, we are also black, so what's your problem? They didn't feel happy about some of them. Not all of them do, some of them didn't feel okay because the guys used nigga nigga in the music video, so they were crazy about the guys using nigga in the music video, so they tweeted about it, and some has a little bit of an insult and some things. Even some of their posts, Twitter has to block it, they didn't allow it to show. As you are seeing from the screen, some of them they didn't allow it to show. And yeah, these are some of the comments. Some were like, I thought these niggas couldn't eat. How did they get a cameras? Someone was like, this niggas really from the mad hearts. Oh gosh, who says that? This thing was just, they were just so cruel with their tweets. Someone was like, not IQ niggas in this video, yaks. That's why they really, really posted some ugly words. But hey, the Ghanaians also, they tweeted back. They also came back with their own stuff. Someone was like, so African Americans are now boldly disrespecting Africans on social media. What a time to be alive. Other person was like, African American says we need permission to be able to say niggas. I'm dying. And he was laughing like that. And one also tweeted, their sense of entirety is funny sometimes. Some claim to be Africans but don't know shit about Africa and end up looking down on Africans because they think they are better than us. So the battle goes on and on and on. They were battling it out. But hey, as if that was not enough, some Accra and Kumasi people also started battling as well with their words. Some were like, they shouldn't be hypocrites because Kumasi people disrespect those from Accra. And Accra people also, somehow also came, Kumasi people came. Hey, you don't have to say that because you Accra people, you guys normally disrespect us. So Twitter has been fun these few days, this few weeks. It has been fun. They are just going about this hula baloo, about a sorry music video. But hey, that thing has made wave and we all have to enjoy it. You can even check it. If you have already seen it, fine. But if you haven't, you better go and check the music video out because the music video, it's a blow and it's making a hit worldwide. Thanks for your time. I'll come your way same time with the trends, with your trends goddess, Efelove. You can follow me on Twitter, Efelove, Facebook, Efia Hagan, or Instagram, Efia Hagan. See you next time.